Pinuri ni House Speaker Martin Romualdez ang naging desisyon ni Vice President at Education Secretary Sara Duterte na hindi na hihingi ng confidential funds para sa kanyang tanggapan sa taong 2024. Nasa 500 million pesos ang hinihinging confidential fund ng Office of the Vice President at 150 million pesos naman sa Department of Education para sa susunod na taon. Sa isang pahayag, sinabi ni VP Sara na hindi na siya hihingi ng confidential fund dahil nagdudulot lamang anya ng pagkakahati-hati ang naturang issue. Para kay Speaker Romualdez, tama ang naging desisyon ng pangalawang pangulo.
I believe that's the right decision and we hail VP Sara's decision.
Kasabay nito, tinitiyak ng House Speaker na nananatiling matatag pa rin ang unit team, lalo na ang relasyon nito sa pangalawang pangulo.
Well, we'll always work together. It's still a unit team. The President always wants us to work together, not just Congress, with the executive, but as a country. So we'll always strive for that.
Anya, magkaiba-iba man ang kanilang paniniwala, ay mananatiling iisa ang kanilang hangarin para sa pagbibigay serbisyo sa mga Pilipino.
As they always say, there will always be differences, but we will always work towards resolving those differences for the service of the people. That is our primordial concern, that we will band together and unite as one for the service of the people.